Hello friends, in today's video I am going to explain you how to install Morpho fingerprint device drivers on your PC or laptop. Step 1. Check date and time settings. Click on the right hand side corner where the time is visible. Now check whether the time and the date is correct. If yes, then it's fine. If it's not correct, then right click on the time and click on adjust date and time. Now set time automatically to turn on the set time automatically. If not, set the date and time manually. Click on change. Step 2. Turn off antivirus. Click on start button and search for security. Click on Windows security. Click on virus and threat protection. Now click on manage settings. Now turn off the real time protection. Step 3. Install any pre-installed driver. Now again click on start button, search for control, click on control panel. Now click on install a program. Now search for Morpho, M-O-R-P-H-O. Now as you can see, there are two already installed software. So just right click on it and you install both of them. Step 4. Download Morpho drivers. Open up your browser and type rdserviceonline.com and hit enter. In the main menu you can see downloads option. Click on downloads and then click on Windows HTTP localhost. As soon as you click on it, the Windows driver starts to download. Once it gets completed, you can see the arrow button on it. Click on it and then choose open shown folder. Now right click on this and extract here. Right click on the exe file and click on run as administrator. Now wait for the installing screen to come up. As you can see, the driver is getting installed. Wait for the setup to completely install the driver on your system. Now click on finish. Morpho driver has installed successfully. Please reboot your PC or laptop and open up your browser and log in on Connect to start doing AePS transaction. Thank you.